I haven't slept for 10 days because that would be too long. How long can a CD be? Alright. I might have to do two tonight. No, I'm kidding. That'd be too much comedy for me. My apartment is infested with koala bears. It's the cutest infestation ever. Way better than cockroaches. When I turn on the light, a bunch of koala bears scatter. And I don't want them to, you know? I'm like, hey, hold on, fellas. Let me hold one of you. Feed you a leaf. Why do koala bears, they're so fucking cute. Why do they have to be so far away from me? We need to ship a few over and I will apprehend one and hold them, all right, and pet him on the back of his head. I've always wanted to have a suitcase handcuffed to my wrist, all right. It's not a full joke there. That's filler. It's filler. One of the lists is bending up. I can't read it. Alright. Last week I helped my friend stay put. It's a lot easier than helping someone move. I just went over to his house and made sure that he did not start to load shit into a truck. My friend asked me if I wanted a frozen banana. I said no, but I want a regular banana later, so yeah. A guy told me he liked cherries, but I waited to see if he was gonna say tomato before I realized he liked cherries just. Alright, that joke is ridiculous. That's like a carbon copy of the previous joke. With different ingredients. I don't know what I was trying to pull off there. That one might be edited. I can edit the jokes. I have a few cavities. I don't like to call them cavities. I like to call them places to put stuff. Do you know where I can store a pee? Yes, I have some locations available.